Problem number 25. Simplify the radical expression. We have the square root of 100L squared m4n7. So, again, not all of these items under the square root are perfect squares, so we can split these into perfect and non-perfect square roots. 100 is a perfect square. We can take the square root of 100. And then L to the second power, our index is 2. So remember, the exponents need to be divisible by 2. So L squared is perfect. We can put that into our perfects. Then M4, again, it's divisible by 2. It's also perfect. So it goes also under our perfect square roots. And then n to the 7 is not divisible by 2, but we can split n to the 7 into n6, which is divisible by 2, and we are left with 1n. So now we are ready to take the square roots of the perfect squares. The square root of 100 is 10. The square root of L squared is just L. The square root of m to the 4 power, divide the exponent by 2, so m to the 2nd. N to the 6th, the square root is n third, because 6 divided by 2 is 3, and then we are left with 1n. So our final answer for this problem is 10L. m to the 2nd, n to the 3rd, and the square root of n.